You put me on the spot again, man.